am. Okay, so we're still here in Latino business with
Clarissa.
Clarissa and
Grecia.
In Grecia. What are you guys doing right here? What are you guys doing here?
Oh, what do we do? Providing Coors Light.
Coors Light.
Coors Light. Yeah, we have four different beers today. We have Red's beer. It's a Red's Apple Ale. We have Coors Light, Blue Moon, and Blue Moon Harvest. That's special for the season.
Oh wow! I try it. That's good.
Yeah, same thing. Yeah, you see, you were sneaky, huh? Yeah, so we're just here promoting the beer, giving out goodies, beads, t-shirts. Yeah, that's here supporting the Latino community.
How many times do you guys come to the Latino?
You know, this is my first time here.
This is the first time?
Yeah.
What about you?
Well, this is my first time here, but I know that Coors is here like
twice a year. So what do you guys think about this?
About this event?
Yeah.
It's awesome. It's very awesome. We have like all the community here, you know, connecting and talking to each other. So we got to meet a couple of people. We got to try some of the amazing food. Latino food is always good.
¿Qué has comido hoy?
Okay, I had unos taquitos, un burrito,
pollo.
¿Qué más? Oh, una... como una pupusa también.
¿Una pupusa?
Pupusa de frijoles y queso, está tan riquísima. Sí.
What about you?
Lo mismo. También el the shrimp cocktail, very very good. Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
Okay, something you want to say to the public to invite them to try the new beer.
Come by and try the new beer. We have the Red's Apple and also the Blue Moon Harvest. It's here until November, so try that.
And it's coming a new one, a new beer. I know, I found out. It's the Red Strawberry.
The Red's Apple. Yeah, it's good for the ladies. So if you're not too big on beer and you want to try something a little sweeter, you guys should try that one out. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
So thank you very much.